It's me, Kelton, on the Prince. Welcome back to another video. It's me. I already said that. So, anyways, I'm going to be showing you all my stuff for my Nintendo Switch. Okay, I'm gonna go get my.
I better go break everything up here. Okay, I brought everything up. I just got to dim my screen.
Here's my screen for my Nintendo Switch. Okay, that's my screen. Now I gotta show the controls. So here are the controls for my Switch. One's blue, one's orange. So you could clip it up on the Nintendo Switch. So it's like that, so you could clip it. So it's like this, so it's like this, so you clip one up. And you guys can see Tyler helping me. So clip it. How am I clipping this? Okay, whatever, that's better. What? Okay. I'm just gonna clip it. Tyler's doing it for me. Okay. So you could clip the controllers onto your Switch. So this is my Nintendo Switch, not Tyler's. So it's Captain on the Pants' Nintendo Switch. Okay, I'll show you the next thing. Okay, here we have the system where you hook it up to the TV, and it's called the dock. So you put your Nintendo Switch in it to hook it up to the TV. There you go. Yes, new. Now I could hook it up to the TV. Okay. Next one. It's the controller charger. You charge your controllers in it. So now I'm gonna get out the controllers to show you how you charge them. So, charge them. So you charge them by putting this in. Where's my air controller? There it is. So you just charge them by doing that. Just charge them. That's how you charge them. I'm gonna play all my. I'm gonna turn it off. So, we'll get the Switch out of the dock. Get the controllers out. Okay, I want to put the controllers in the Switch. So, I put the controllers in. Now I'm gonna play on it. Tyler's following me. I could fly. So. It's me, Captain Underbrain. I'm just gonna turn my Switch on. I got Super Mario Odyssey. Wait, on Snapchat mode. I don't want it to be on Snapchat. It's my Switch. It's on. Sorry, you can't see. It's too bright. and put them back.
It's me getting underpants playing it. I'm gonna change my clothes. Sorry, it's Japanese. And it's me, Cam, on the pants playing this. I'm gonna turn to my king's outfit. Nah, it's not a good outfit. Alright, these all go together. Oh, so these are. So, here's one outfit. Here's one outfit. Here's one outfit I have. One outfit. One outfit. It's one of my extra shirts. This is one outfit. Here's one outfit. That's for my boxers. Here's one outfit. Here's my spacesuit outfit. Here's my Mario 64 outfit. Crazy cap. And here is my. I'm using a golf cap on my boxer shirt. Should I just do that? Here's my crazy cap. Now I'll show you that. Here's my captain, here's my crazy captain. Here's my Luigi. And I use this for Mario sometimes. So, here's my last outfit. And you guys don't see anything, so it's blank. I'm just gonna turn it off. I think I hear somebody coming. Who is it? It's getting dark. It always gets dark. I'm gonna turn on the lights like I always do. Okay, that's better. I'm gonna read some of my books. I see some. I'm gonna go get some. Here's some of my books. Dun, dun, dun. So here's first cut. I'm underpants in full color. I just love these books like Iggy do and Super Mario Richie. So, just love this book like Iggy does. So, I never color the pages because they already are colored. I just love this book. So then after this you have the Flipporama. Okay, here's the Flipporama. So it's like this. So you flip it. So okay, go here. So you put it right here, and you flip it. So it's like that. So it's like you fold it, and then you flip it. So it's like this. Yeah. Okay. And we flip it. I don't see. Ow! I wrinkled the book. Whatever. And I have this part. I flip along. Yay! Okay, and then I'm gonna read the next after that. The talking toilet. The invasion of the incredibly naughty ladies from outer space, and then I have, down on the pants, and a player's plot of the poopy pants, and then I have this normal book. So those are all, so those are my first full colored books, but they're not in order. I'm gonna go get more books. Do, 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 do.
Here's some more. Here's some more. Here's the one that we're colored. I believe I should color these. So here is, and I lost number 5, so on to number 6 I have the Bionic Bugger Boy. Then I have the Bionic Bugger Boy Part 2. Then I have, this book, which is the tank book. So I have the 8th book, and I have this book, and I have the 9th book. So it's like that. So here's some more books that are colored. So I don't know where 10 will alt right here. So yeah, here's the 10th book, and it's with the Roman Revenger Robots. And then here's the Bionic Boom, like 2,000 million stuff. And I just stuff things a lot. I just love these books. Oh my gosh, it's my Nintendo Switch. There's even more stuff to this video than this Nintendo Switch. Well, I think. Cappy, let's do a rematch with Pikachu. Rematch with Pikachu. Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna call. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call Pikachu over. Pikachu! Pikachu! Once I'm trying to take it up, I wanna do a rematch with you. Okay. Pew, 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 pew. Die number 1. Die number 2. How come I only have 1 life and you have 2? Well, that's because, what if I said it's weird not to be weird? Well, you're being weird. Well, that means it would be normal not to be normal. He's a dragon. Kill number 1. Kill number 2. Killed last time, but I'm killed 3. I finally killed him. I didn't kill him last time. It's amazing. It's more fun. I will get my Dogman books. My trusty sidekick Dogman, but he's not here. He's far away. I don't think he even came out yet. Well, whatever. I hope it's like this. Just make it like this. That's how it should be in the picture in the beginning. Okay. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment down below who would you want to win. Captain Underpants or Pikachu. Captain Underpants is the best guy I ever had, so. See you in the next video. Goodbye!